pretty fantastic 8 megabyte computer. Start by checking all the connections and now turn on the power.